Are you coming soon to me? No parking in LA. So I'ma send an Uber to your place. It's my secret safe.
Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Wambo, Wambo Gitatui, and if it's your first time on my YouTube channel, you're most definitely welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. I really appreciate you. And today I decided to do a makeup tutorial for you guys. And first things first, we're gonna be doing the eyebrows using Davis brow pencil in the shade number 40. I'll be using it to line the eyebrows and to also fill in the eyebrows. I will be using a spoolie to blend out the eyebrows to create the gradient look of the eyebrows. Then it's time to clean the eyebrows. I'll be using Elegant Pro Conceal in the shade Cool Tan. I'll be using it only on the lower part of the eyebrows. The upper part will be using the foundation. I'm using this big flat brush. I got this flat brush I got it in Dubois actually, like a year or two ago. And I prefer using a big brush. Some people using the small angled brushes, but I prefer this one. It makes it easier for me to do eyebrows for myself and also for my clients. I'll apply the rest of the concealer on my eyelids as a primer for the eyeshadow. I'm using a damp sponge to blend out the concealer. It's a wedge sponge. I have a pack of them. I got them from Miniso some time back. They were really affordable and you can wash them and reuse them. They're really awesome. It's time for eyeshadow and I'm gonna be using this powder palette. Take that brown powder and apply it on the outer corner of my eyelids and blend it out towards the inner corner of my eyes. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2000. Using the same flat brush that I had used for my eyebrows, I'll be tapping some concealer on my eyelids to create like a primer for some eyeshadow. I got this palette some time back from a lady in town in Dubois. It's a lady, she gave me the palette as a gift because that's why I buy some of my makeup products, like brushes, you know, eyelashes and all. So she gave me as a gift some time back and it's so good. Then I was applying this nude shade on the eyelid. It's time for eyeliner. When I tell you, this thing is tricky for me. It's so tricky, like on my left eye, I literally hold my breath when I'm doing it. But the right eye is just so easy, but the left, my God. Funny thing is, when I'm doing it on my clients, it's so easy. Like, it's just so easy. But when I'm doing it on myself, the left eye, hey,
type. Oh nah, girl, I got it, that's life. Though I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back. Let me get your images that last. MX had a limit in the past. I have plenty women in
this
the
is
past.
Literally my favorite part of applying makeup. Applying primer. I like doing it. So this time I was using Maybelline Fit Me Mattifying Primer. My skin is combination. I think it's combination because after some time, after like 4 or 5 hours of applying my makeup, I tend to shine a little bit around the T-zone. So I think I have combination skin. So yeah. But I really like applying primer. It's time for foundation, and I'm gonna be using LA Colors foundation in the shade Cafe. This foundation is a little bit lighter, but we're gonna make it work. Okay, we're gonna make it work. I lost the entire footage where I was blending out the foundation, but at this point I was contouring my face. I was using LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Mahogany. It's a dark concealer. I had applied it on the temples of my face, and now I was applying it like on my cheekbones and blending it out. Here I was using a damp sponge to blend out the nose contour. Time to do powder, and I was applying this light powder on my under eyes to highlight my under eyes and also my chin and my forehead. Always remember, when it comes to setting your makeup with powder, don't drag the powder, just tap it in to set the foundation, because if you drag the powder, you're gonna be dragging the foundation too, and it's gonna crease and it's gonna look funny. So yeah, at this point I was applying powder, a darker powder, all over my face, and then I went with another brush to set in the contour. I went in with another brush and I was blending out the powders, getting rid of all the harsh lines between the contours and the highlight and all that. Then it was time to set my face. I love setting sprays a lot. I apply a lot. I feel that setting spray just puts makeup together. It just sets it, and if you have like too much powder and all that, it just simmers down and just matches you, and just, I don't know, I just feel like that setting spray is really important to me when I'm doing my makeup. Time for lashes, and I usually use hair bonding glue. Hey, I feel like I'm shrubbing. Hair bonding glue. Yeah, so using, what do you call this, tweezers. I have nails on, so it's difficult to do nails, to do lashes with nails on, so I use tweezers. Then I apply some mascara to put the two lashes together, like the natural lashes and the false lashes together, and make them look natural. Yay. Then we apply some little Wanja black eyeliner on my black eye pencil on the under eyes. I feel like it makes my eyes pop and look so good. See, I like it. Now it's time to do the lips, and I'm using a brown eye pencil, the same one I had used for my eyebrows, to line my lips. Thank you. this time for lipsticks, and I'm gonna be using those two lipsticks. I was going for a nude look, so one of the lipsticks was a bit on the peachy side. This one was a bit on the peachy, it was peach, and the other one is really nude, but I wanted it to be a bit more brighter, so I went in with another gloss. This one, it's a really thick nude gloss, and I blended it out, and let me tell you guys, I love it. It's so good. Then we top it off with a clear gloss, and honey, this is everything. It looks so good. I'm obsessed. It looks so good. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate if you've come all the way to the end. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. And yeah, see you next time. Bye bye. Are you coming soon to me? No parking in LA. So I'ma send an Uber to your place. It's my secret safe.